Hello viewers, DV Easyland presents another episode of NMMS exam preparation, SAT 68th video, Social Studies 41st video, Class 8 Social Studies, Chapter 7, Money and Banking, Part 2. Question number 1. Which of the following is correct about the money in a fixed deposit? Correct answer, all the above. It cannot be withdrawn from the bank for a fixed period of time. The term may be 1 year, 2, 5 or 7 years. The rate of interest is higher. Question number 2. What does DD stand for in banking system? Correct answer, demand draft. Question number 3. How much money will Manaswini get from her fixed deposit of rupees 10,000 in 5 years if the rate of interest is 8% per annum? Correct answer, 14,000 rupees. Question number 4. EMI stands for. Correct answer, equated monthly installment. Question number 5. Why is a crossed check safe? Correct option, it is to be deposited into payee's account first, and then the amount can be withdrawn. Question number 6. SHG stands for. Correct answer, self-help group. Question number 7. Why is DD more acceptable than a check? Correct answer, the amount is already paid for a DD. Question number 8. USSD stands for. Correct answer, unstructured supplementary service data. Question number 9. How is SHG loan different from an individual loan? Correct answer, all the above. No security is needed. All the members are responsible for the loan. It is given to SHG members only. Question number 10. NEFT stands for. Correct option, National Electronic Funds Transfer. Question number 11. RuPay card was launched by. Correct answer, National Payments Corporation of India. Question number 12. IMPS stands for. Correct answer, immediate payment service. Question number 13. UPI stands for. Correct answer, unified payment interface. Question number 14. The monthly amount to be paid in return for a loan taken from the bank is called correct answer EMI. Question number 15. RTGS stands for correct answer real time gross settlement. Question number 16. IFSC stands for correct answer Indian Financial System Code. Question number 17. IFSC is a special dash digit code for each branch of a bank. Correct answer 11. Question number 18. The mobile banking service based for small value transactions and can be used on all phones including basic feature phones is correct answer USSD. Question number 19. BHIM BHIM stands for correct answer Bharat Interface for Money. Question number 20. The digital payment service used for high value transactions with an amount of rupees 2 lakh and above is correct answer RTGS. Question number 21. What does VPA stand for in banking system? Correct answer virtual payment address. Thank you for watching this video. Let us meet with the next video. Thank you.